Hi everyone, it's fantastic to see you all back here. This is Josh from Wondershare Democreator, and in today's video, we'll be exploring something really interesting. It's about how to import a character from Vroid Studio to Democreator. But before that, if you enjoy our content and find our videos valuable, make sure you click that subscribe button right now. Also, don't forget to hit the bell icon to receive instant notifications whenever we release new content. Now, let's start our video. Vroid Studio is a popular 3D character modeling software developed by Pixiv. In this tool, you can create your own 3D characters and customize them however you want. The created characters can be exported as 3D models in various formats. Then you can use them in gameplay recordings, demo videos, or any other tutorial using Wondershare Demo Creator. So let's see how to do it in a detailed, stepwise manner. First of all, you'll need to download the latest version of Wondershare Demo Creator. You can get the free download link in the description below. I've already installed it, so let's start our show. On the opening interface of Demo Creator, you'll see many options. We need the video presentation mode to import our Vroid Studio character. So click on this button to start a new project. This is how your project looks at the start. Now, before you proceed, make sure you have integrated your webcam with the video. Now, click this avatar option to open the avatar settings. Here are some inbuilt avatar options to choose your character. But we don't want these limited options. We want some unique characters from the Vroid Studio, right? To import your Vroid Studio characters, click on this VRM option. This is where you can import your character. And if you want to look for more 3D models, there's an option right here to visit the Vroid booth website. This is the Vroid booth where you can find multiple already made characters. Find one that you like the most and select it. Let's take this as an example. You can download this 3D character by clicking here. You can see that the downloaded file is in the form of a zip file. So we need to extract this file before using it in Demo Creator. Right click on it and then you can extract these files. Now our Vroid character is ready to be used. Open Demo Creator again and click on the plus, sign in the VRM portion of avatar settings. Now browse the file that you just extracted and open it. Ta-da! Now you see the avatar has been changed with your Vroid character. Demo Creator also provides multiple options to control this avatar freely. If you feel that the avatar is not moving along with your movements, click on this calibration mode button. Now, adjust your upper body position to align it with this dash line indicator. And if you still feel that your motions are not syncing, hit this fine calibration button here. With this high precision motion tracking technology, Demo Creator VTuber's model can sync your facial expression and movement in real time. Now, exit the calibration mode and click on this second option here. It's the conventional mirror feature. You see, the avatar gets mirrored whenever you press this button. And if you want to use the full body avatar instead of the upper body, you can hit this third option here. And if we click on this option again, the avatar again turns back into the upper body form. This last option here is to make some other adjustments to the avatar. You can relocate the upper slider to zoom in or zoom out of the avatar. And this lower slider is to adjust the avatar position. There's also a simpler method to relocate the avatar. Just grab it with the click of your mouse. You can place it wherever you want. You can also grab the corners of this avatar to change its size. Demo Creator also works with any webcams and is fully compatible with OBS, Discord, Zoom, and Google Meeting. Even Twitch, YouTube, and Facebook gaming streaming services are also included. So use your favorite 3D character from Vroid Studio and step up your experience in all of these platforms using Demo Creator. And that's it, folks. Now you know how to import Vroid Studio characters into Demo Creator with ease. We hope this tutorial was helpful and that you're excited to start working on your very own unique VTuber creations. In our next video, we'll dive deeper into the world of VTubing as we show you how to customize a VTuber avatar using the Vroid Studio software. So make sure you stay tuned for that. You won't want to miss it. Remember to hit that subscribe button and give us a thumbs up if you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next tutorial.